All right, now Sunday's 2023 line has actually come out too, and I wasn't too excited to look at these. I don't know, generally Sunday's bikes are a little bit overpriced. A lot of bit overpriced actually. I look at them and I'm like, Jesus Christ, you're charging this much for a high tensile steel bike? Wow. And I don't know if they watched my reviews where I kind of would jab at them for that a little bit, or I don't know, but now in 2023, the bike's prices have come down. What? Why? I don't know why they've come down. Because, you know, I say, oh, kink prices went up, and everyone's like, yeah, shipping costs and da-da-da-da-da. But then Sunday is like, ha, let's lower these prices. So kudos to Sunday. I don't know, when I was looking at the site, I looked at that and I was like, whoa, the prices are cheaper. So 2023 Sunday bike MSRPs are about $30 to $50 cheaper than the 2022 MSRPs. Did they take advantage of people in 2022 and charge too much? Probably. Are they like, hey, all right, let's lower these prices a little bit now that we're not going to sell as many bikes? I don't know. I think that's kind of what happened, but maybe they figured out a way to get them cheaper, blah, blah, blah. I don't know. But that was the biggest difference in Sunday's 2023 lineup. The bikes are cheaper for 2023 than they were in 2022. So everyone, W Sunday. Sunday, big win right there. Good job. Good job, guys. I love to see that. We're going to get more people on Sunday bikes this year. Let's go. Now, just like the kink bikes, this 2023 Sunday bikes have all new color options for 2023. The 2022 colors are out, the 2023 colors are in. They updated every single bike with a new color option. An interesting change here in Sunday's 2023 lineup is they got rid of the Sunday Soundwave cassette version. So in 2022, you could choose a Sunday Soundwave Gary Young signature in a Free Coaster or in a cassette. And the cassette had caliber cranks. The Free Coaster version had Thunderbolt cranks with a lifetime warranty. The caliber cranks don't have a lifetime warranty. And then you could choose between left-hand drive or right-hand drive, okay? And this was cool. Now in 2022, you don't get that option. The Sunday Soundwave Complete is not Gary Young's signature anymore, and it's not available in a cassette option. It's only available with the clutch to Free Coaster. So that was one big change. And the Soundwave comes with the Thunderbolt cranks with the lifetime warranty. They added a new complete, a new Gary Young signature called the Wavelength. Okay, so now we don't have the Soundwave with the cassette, we have the Wavelength with a cassette. So the Wavelength comes with caliber cranks and a cassette, just like the Soundwave cassette version used to. So they got rid of the Soundwave cassette, kept the Soundwave Free Coaster only, and then they added the Wavelength, so that they pretty much took everything from the Soundwave cassette and put it on a Wavelength frame, and that's going to be their aftermarket Gary Young signature bike. Both these bikes are very high-end, but that's kind of a new thing for 2023. The Wavelength Complete bike is now Gary Young's signature, and it has a cassette, no Free Coaster option, and it has the caliber cranks without a lifetime warranty. The Street Sweeper now has a lame bar pad included. Some people like the bar pad. I think they're lame. I would never, ever spend my money on a bar pad. I would never go out and go, oh, I got some money today. Let's go buy a bar pad. I wouldn't do that. Some of you guys like the bar pads, and so this might be an extra selling point for the Street Sweeper. And if that's your thing, man, cool. You know, if that's your thing, that's cool. Now you're gonna save some money instead of buying the Street Sweeper and then buying a bar pad. It comes included. And the price is cheaper. So anyway, that's another really cool thing. Now, they did some weird stuff with the Soundwave, but they also did some weird stuff with the Sunday X. So in 2022, the Sunday X had two options. It had the Julian Ortega version and the Eric Elstrand version. The Julian Ortega version had a Free Coaster, an Odyssey Clutch Free Coaster, and it cost a little bit more than the Ortega version. The Ortega version had a cassette, okay? And that was the big difference between the two. Now for 2023, the Sunday X Ortega and the Sunday X Elstrand both come with the cassettes, and they both cost the same. So that's the difference in the 2022 Sunday X and the 2023 Sunday X. Aside from new color options, they got rid of the Free Coaster option on the Elstrand. Both these bikes come with a cassette, and both these bikes cost the same. I think it makes a lot more sense because the general consumer is going to look at that and be like, why is Eric Elstrand's bike more expensive? And they don't understand, well, it has a Free Coaster that's gonna cost a little bit more money. So they got rid of that, but they added double wall rims front and back to the 2023 Sunday X. Good job, Sunday. Proud of you, making good moves. I like that for sure. Last thing here, it's not really a difference. Aside from that, there are no other differences in the Sunday lineup, aside from those things that I listed, except the new color options and the cheaper prices. The 2022 Sunday Scout costs $509. The 2023 Sunday Scout cost $500. So it came down like $9, and that's cool. But stop buying the Scout! Stop it! This is $500. This bike is high tensile steel with one chromoly tubing. It's a terrible deal, so just stop. Okay, don't buy the Scout this year. It's a big ripoff. Big ripoff, even though it's $500. They took $9. It's terrible. Okay, so just stop.